Hello YouTube, this is Tutankhamon. In this video I'm going to do an investigation of how the graphic settings of Dying Light affect the performance of the system, the performance of the game itself. I have found some interesting things that I would like to share with you, that's why I'm making this video. As you can see, I'm already running the game. This is my Core i5 system, my 2500 running at 4.8 GHz, and I'm using my new GTX 970 at 1.5 GHz. The game is running quite nicely, as you can see. I have set everything at high, at maximum basically, in the graphics options. As you can see, the frame rate is very high. Now I want to show you something. When you are inside with these settings, everything is okay. But once you go outside, the frame rate goes to hell. Now the problem here, as you can see, is that it is actually the CPU that is maxing out. As you can see, CPU 1 is running at 100%. And the GPU is not at maximum load. This shows that there is a serious CPU limit going on with this game. The easy way to fix this is to reduce the viewing distance. But at first, I want you to look at the GPU usage, which is at 70 to 75% at this point. First, I'm going to turn off every other option except the viewing distance, because I want to make a point here. As you can see, the frame rate is at the same level, at 45 frames per second. The graphics card usage has dropped from 75% to 50%. So these options actually reduced the load that was put on the graphics card, but the CPU is hammered again by the viewing distance. As you can see, the frame rate did not change at all with everything else turned down. So depending on what processor you have and what graphics card you have, I would suggest that you have to, let me show you here. I'm going to put everything at maximum except the viewing distance. I'm going to reduce it quite a bit, and look what happens now. See? The game has jumped to 82 frames per second. The graphics card usage is at maximum, almost at maximum, because of the very high frame rate. The CPU load is again 100%, but instead of having 45 frames per second, you now have 85 frames per second. So that means that the viewing distance can really impact the rendering of the game, the whole rendering of the game on the CPU side. I would suggest you keep it a bit low. As you can see, there is no much difference in the distance. You still have a very nice quality. Everything is fine. The game runs fine. You can actually use vertical sync with these settings, and the game will be very smooth. There will be no problem at all. Okay guys, that's it. Thanks.